picking up the lead is the 36 of Chris Vick. One car length back to the double zero is Divine, and he gets sloppy coming out of turn number four. That's going to have the 11 of Watson. They'll pick up position and now battle for second spot. They dive out of turn number two. Your leader, the 36, is Chris Rickett. Divine in the 11 of Watson. Fourth place runner of the 0-1 is Jerry Hutt. Up to fifth now, the double deuce of Michael Millsap. The garage area, Sportsman Drivers, your 20 lap feature. And a white flag will be the 36 of Chris Rickett. Once again, nose to tail for second spot is the double zero of Divine. And here comes the 11 of Watson. Spot going to the 11 of Crazy Wolf, winning tonight's feature in the street stock. Once again from the pole, the 36 of Chris Rickett. Fine job in the double zero of Charles Devine, holding off the legend of Dale Watson for second spot. For second, race fans, put your hands together for tonight's winner in the street stock. Let's hear for Chris Rickett.